This is Roger Marie Bricoux. He was a musician and cellist that lived between 1891 and 1912. He was one of the band members from the Titanic, which of course we all know, the whole band died. They went down playing music, if the stories are true.